feat is complete. Good job, Professor. Nothing to it, Hunter. I do have the most sensitive nasal detection system in the world, you know. And you, sir, are currently in the possession of a foot-long hot dog with mustard, relish, and onions. You wouldn't happen to have an extra one, would you? Oh, thanks.
So, Professor, what'd you find out about the fur?
Although it appears to be from a wolf, closer analysis proves it originates, in fact, from a werewolf.
I would not have predicted this.
See, I told you it was a werewolf, and it went straight into Exile's room.
Blimey, where is Exile anyway?
Exile?
Go away!
Hey, we gotta talk, buddy.
Leave me lonely. I do not wish to hurt comrades.
We want to help you, man. Just tell us what you know.
According to legend of my ancestors, once victim is bitten or scratched, during full moon, he turns into a raging monstrous beast.
Sounds like a fun day.
Isn't it, Fonsky? It is me. It is curse of werewolf. Oh, I miss Mother Russia. Father Russia I don't miss much. He was big grump. But Mother Russia I miss. Oh, listen to the sad strains of the balalaika. I hate it so. Somebody shut that thing up.
Tonight there is another full moon.
Lock me up and throw away key.
No, Exile. We're gonna help you.
But how? How do we find the cure?
Need to consult the great wise dog of the mountain. Confuse us. Oh, confuse us. We seek your wisdom.
Did you bring the cocktail, Weenie?
Yes, sir.
Oh, the cheesy kind. Good. Just leave the box. Yeah, the entire box. What can I do for you?
Please tell us, oh great wise dog, how to save our friend from the werewolf's curse.
Werewolf's curse. Werewolf's curse. Right, got it. Pardon me. The victim's problem will have ceased when you find the drool of the beast. Add water from the English Mall, and you will have the perfect cure. But if you fail by the dawn of day, forever a werewolf, he will stay. That's it. Get out.
Let's get that swamp water, Rovers. It's back to England. Thanks, Confuser.